October 1st, I was alone. I was only 17 when I had to leave home. Had to prove to everybody I'm grown. Hit everything, look like I'm in my zone. October 31st, that was the year. I typed out a message that I couldn't send by November 1st, you had a part of me. Came out of nowhere like, damn girl, you startled me. I've been so hard to reach, oxytocin in my arteries. Damn, this is hard for me. But that's when win the game. December 1st, are you feeling the same? No longer feel pain. Life all around me does not feel the same, no. Cause I had a piece of you. I wanted to be with you. Had so many things I wanted to see with you. Got so excited when I got to speak to you. You feeling feelings that you never felt. You never felt this way about no one else. You tried to hide it and you tried to fight it. But you can't deny that's the hand you were dealt. I was afraid that you don't understand me. Till we had that night with a bottle of brandy. You leaned above me, you told me you loved me. Then I said it too and it felt so uncanny. But that shit was real. We had something alive and it was so real. January and it started to grow. February and it started to slow. March came around and it started to stop. By April 13th it started to rot. I was still willing to sit through the showers. May came around and I didn't see flowers. I saw me texting and calling for hours. What you said was mine, I said was ours. We made it to June and almost to July. Maybe we make it if you didn't lie. Maybe we make it if you didn't show up wearing nothing under them clothes from that guy. But you always felt the need to be faded. So quick to tell me everything you hated. About my songs, about me in general. Don't want excuses and you gave me several. You changed with seasons cause your love is temporal. Fueled by the jealousy or by the chemicals. I ignored my feelings when I was skeptical. And I still chose to put you on a pedestal. You got the Midas touch. You turn everything you touch into gold. What you don't know is that you took my soul. You took it all when you turned me to gold. You got the Midas touch. I hope that I shine enough. My next girl can blame you if I'm not alive enough. Everyone telling me what you would do. Everyone asking me how would you let her. I would just tell them that it would get better. But damn, I guess it wasn't worth the wait. I'm guessing all the parties wasn't worth the cake. Cause all you ever wanted was to do what you wanted. And really all I ever wanted was your time of day. I need a second right now. I need to figure this out. I give you everything till I had nothing. And when I had nothing you said you wanna. Oh, how could you lie to me? How could you lie to me? You said you loved me, I thought you would die for me. Chilling backstage in my shows and you ain't to the side of me. Said that you fucking despising me. Asking myself why you do this. I only focus on you and the music. What about that is so fucking confusing. You wanna say that I'm way too obsessive. I wanna say that you're way too aggressive. You wanna say that I'm way too possessive. But too many times you were too fucking reckless. Like I was just calling, you never pick up. You was just driving and driving you drunk. You crashed your car and then told me you sorry. But did it again by the end of the month. Why you always gotta talk about your exes? Why you always gotta talk about the next bitch? Why can't you ever take anything serious? How come I am always on the defensive? Why was there always another one? Why did you ruin my graduation? Why couldn't you be there for me and not let me go into isolation? You got a past full of bad decisions and too many functions. Too many nights that you don't remember so you could feel something. Too many people you slept next to claiming that it was nothing. Too many things I wish I knew but you left out of discussion. Hennessy and jealousy don't mix. No matter what you did, I thought I saw a soul that I could fix. But now I got all of these trust issues. Cause I thought I could put all my trust in you. And all of those things you put me through. All because I wanted it just me and you. Now all these months with no texts, no texts, no calls. You haven't hit me up, you haven't hit me up at all. October 1st, now we back in the fall. And I'm back to doing nothing but staring at the wall. And I don't want you back, I just want an apology. You promised you wouldn't do this all to me. Judge me before we met, you knew about my scars. You lied to me when you said you love me, now I know who you are. I hope there's someone out there for you. I hope there's someone. And I hope he finds you. I hope he finds you.
someone that he can lie to. I hope you realize and feel the way I do. But I'ma be gone so I can't hide you. I hope he finds you. I hope he finds you. I hope you're someone that he can lie to.